from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Here he comes.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Superstar.
This Royal Rumble match is underway.
Always exciting and full of surprises. Everyone's been looking forward to this match.
I can tell you now, being first and second is not the kind of surprise these two superstars wanted. They were certainly a lot more excited a few days ago than they are right now.
Drop zone.
All right,
dominating shoulder tackle.
He turns it around. Ooh, kick right to the gut. This display of power.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Incoming. Big time power. Uh-oh, look at this. Inverted. Olympic slam. This match grinded him down a little. And that definitely made solid impact. Just turn that around. And he sends him into the corner. The WWE Universe finally back in the Royal Rumble in full swing. I bet Corey's even glad to see Byron again.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals. Who's going to enter next?
Inverted into the ring again, and well-timed maneuver there.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe
that has been eliminated.
This is get trouble written all over it.
Ooh, big point in the trick here.
Oh, man.
Threat of elimination is all around you in a Royal Rumble. So, Colt, while I know we've said it 1,000 times before, it bears repeating. Watch your back at all times when you're inside the ring.
As long as a superstar keeps getting dumped outside seconds after entering the ring, we'll have to keep saying it, Corey.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Electric chair and a face buster.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
Three amigos. He steps foot in the ring again. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Oh, missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face.
fast again.
He's getting a little battered now.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Who's this going to be?
Here's a pump handle.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Check his nose.
Nice running crossbody. High knee right between the shoulders. Edge caught there. Edge on the receiving end. Ooh, hello.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Get ready. Two boots to the mush.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Here they come. Caught an elbow and go for that. We'll be thinking about a power bomb.
snap.
Just insulting.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
Put down a face first.
The arms are up in the next instant. Cat is right into the bread basket. Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He's got placed in the corner.
Oh, big back fist connects.
What a shot.
Some of his win now.
Oh, this is going to be ugly. This isn't going to be good.
X has been eliminated.
Inside.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Boom! Oh, gut buster.
Vicious right forearm.
With an elbow.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
It's that shoot stick back of all. Hoping to shake things up here.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick. Back suplex. Oh, man, just punish him.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Down with the bulldog.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Power arm drag.
He's tied up.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Oops, nasty-looking inverted suplex.
McIntyre's turn.
Nice counter.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Oh, it's not going to be good. This is not going to be good. The brain buster.
That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
A drop kick in the corner.
Perfectly executed.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, break his arm. Vicious. Able to get the advantage here.
Down to the vertical suplex.
There's a power behind that punch. That was an effective attack, guys. Side slam.
Nice.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
We're about to get another one.
Gets him with the counter.
He's looking for a difference maker.
Saw that coming.
Well,
Just unloading knees to the body.
Who's it gonna be?
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now.
Taking away the center of all movement.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri!
Beautiful teamwork.
Standing powerbomb!
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
And he just busted out an impactful maneuver. Could be it.
Eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
Dead uppercut.
Nasty.
We're about to get another one. Future Shock DDT.
Oh, man.
Here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
And he barely evades.
That is a running knee on the Harley Race. Uh-oh! Locked down with a DDT.
He got whipped into that corner.
Triple H has turned his attention to the WWE faithful.
Oh, trying to dislocate the shoulder.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. And just planting them with that DDT there.
Get ready!
Let's go!
Not today.
Not
surprised.
old-fashioned form of offense with that move.
Here we go. The Rock expected that.
And there was some force on that move.
Huge toss.
On the attack from behind.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is insane.
Big clothesline. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
out of nowhere. Clothesline.
Yokes up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Looking for elimination here.
That's not right.
He must be asking himself if continuing is worth it. Is the pain too much?
A competitor has been eliminated.
I guarantee he will. Now, listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, right in there. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
But
the back of the neck. What a chancery.
Rapid fire right hands.
Rapid drop kick.
Omos absolutely asserting a towering presence here.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Alice setting up!
Pulled in from belly to belly.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Hooked up, and he's able to reverse. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
An elbow will break down.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
That just looks nasty.
Streak of his deep into this match.
Yeah, Orton does not want to play around much longer.